Come on, Tony, pick it up. Shut up, fat boy, just keep moving. Will you go on, Tony?
Move.
Watch where you're going, will you?
James, thank you, that was a close one.
What are you, seven?
Tell me you don't find this creepy.
Oh, do you want me to ring your mammy? Tell her to come pick you up. I've got her on speed dial.
She's at the bingo.
Hey!
I can need you. Bring him back.
Oh, lovely. Well, you can carry him upstairs after that.
Well, I'm supposed to make it look like an accident anyway.
Not like that, you tick.
I don't know about this, Frank. We could rob his cacks, make it look like a mad sexy crime.
Cable ties and the tape would be burnt up in the blast. As far as anyone's concerned, he tried to blow his way into the safe, something went wrong, boom!
Not just shoot him in the head like all the rest.
No, the trail is dead here. Give me a hand. Just give me your lighter.
I don't smoke.
I know, I still told you to bring a lighter.
You didn't.
If I check your phone now, I'm not going to find a message from me 2 hours ago telling you to bring a lighter.
I'll head to the garage, will I?
That'll be best, you muppet.
You want that?
You just go!
Give me a lawyer.
Mom, here.
Every color 2 euro.
Make a matches.
You got no matches.
What do you mean you've no bleeding matches?
No matches, you deaf?
Hey.
Your scratch card, €1. Hey. You got a coin?
I just put the coin in the bloody bin.
Shite bag. Yes! Hey! €2, give me a lighter.
You call me shagbag? I don't serve you.
Shagbag!
What? What?
I think my hand is broken.
Left or right?
Left.
There's a plaster for you.
Ah, Jesus!
Now shut up!
Please. Just let me go.
Why would I do that?
Man, you took the gag off! You want me to talk you out of doing this? You know you do.
Leading psychologist here.
Evening, ladies.
How's she going? Are you looking for a living?
Not tonight, girls, no. I just when you wouldn't have a lend of a light.
I've got money.
That you stole from Papa.
He was only a getaway driver. I didn't even get a proper share. I'll give him back. With interest, I promise.
Hell, you will.
I swear I will.
I'm sure you do. Still not happening.
Just get Mr. McCull on the phone. I'll sort this out straight away.
How?
I'll tell him who put us up to it. Yeah? Who told us where the money was, who planned the whole thing. It was money of his own. He'd want to know that.
He would, yeah. Who was it?
It was some bloke. They all called him a Steel. Tall, gangly, red-haired fella. Steo, Stephen, Mac, something.
Mac.
Stephen Mac.
Mac.
Ah, jeez.
McCabe.
Yes! Stephen McCabe, yeah, do you know him?
Yeah. He's my brother.
What?
And I don't work for Pat McCulloch.
Christ.
I swear, I was just asking him for a lighter.
How would you go on with it?
Honest to God!
And why didn't you use that fella in there?
I didn't think of that. You know the way it is, guard, when you're dying for a smoke and all, you're not thinking straight.
You know the feeling. Go on.
Cheers.
Actually, hang on there. Couldn't scrape an old fag off you, could I?
No.
Need a light?
You know this isn't gonna work, don't you?
So the man tied to the seat, strapped with dynamite?
Why in the name of Jesus would I break into an abandoned safe?
Because that's where my mate Vinny hid his stash. Tried to buy his life with the same as you.
And he's dead?
Gave us a bogey key. But sure. Lemons out of lemonade, eh?
Lemonade out of lemons, you gobshite! Put a bullet in me head, yeah? Go on, ruin your master plan! Go on!
Genius, that is.
Last words, is it? Can't hear you.
I just remembered. I broke my hand.
Yeah, you already told me that.
Lemons out of lemonade. Okay.
candy-colored clown they call the Sandman. Tiptoes to my room every night, just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep, everything is all right. I close my eyes and dreams I talk to you. In dreams you're mine. All of the time we're together. In dreams,
better boo-boo.